Hey y'all, it's old cowboy here. Yeah? Check out that old Alabama hat, baby. Alabama roll tide, damn right. I'm back with my red cup. You know what that means. I got me some whiskey in it. That's right, I got me some whiskey in it. I got a present for my birthday, which is coming up on Thursday, August 7th. 29 years old. Getting old. Co-workers got me this Alabama hat. Thank y'all for getting me this. Y'all watch it. It's a nice black hat with a big A in it. Got the elephant on the back. Roll Tide, baby, roll. Damn right. I hope they whoop ass this year. Show you what else my co-workers got me. How y'all doing? Got me a little Jim Beamer. Oh, look here. I've been a drinking. Oh, that's right. I usually don't go nuts on whiskey like I do beer. And I probably made some comments when I was drinking them beers, talking about people that I shouldn't have been. Probably about the 40 drinkers, because some of them was making fun of me drinking. You know, that's cool. You know, I was drunk. I get drunk sometimes, say shit. You know, I don't mean nothing by it, you know. Y'all do y'all's thing, hey, I'll do mine. Y'all kill them 40s, I kill this whiskey. I got about that much in it, you know. That's a lot of damn whiskey. I got about that much whiskey and about that much coke. Whiskey outweigh the coke, you know. Yeah. I'm getting old. I can't be drinking it straight like I used to. I will one of these days for y'all. I'll make a video about it. I ain't got on here and put no videos on here in a day or two. Really running out of ideas what to say. I don't think most of the people like the shit I put on here anyway. They might get a laugh or two out of some of the shit I say. Some people don't like it, you know, it's fine. I'm more of a smoother man here on whiskey. But that got me thinking something. I'm getting older. And the people still like me. My fans out there, my subscribers, people at work, you know, you have to be around me to really know me. Know who I am and what I do. Now, I get on here and talk a lot of shit. Some of it's true, you know, some of it. I might exaggerate on it. I'd say about 80% of what I say is true, though. Ain't nothing wrong with that. I'm just trying to entertain people. Some people take offense to what I do. Some people don't like what I say. They say it's stupid and you don't make no sense and your videos are retarded. And, you know, that's fine. I might come on your channel and think your video's just retarded as mine. Or I get disappointed and click on it and there ain't nothing there. You know, that's kind of disappointing to me. Because I can't see what you do with your time. But I'm not all about that today. No, sir. I'm kicking off my shoes here. And, having me some of this good damn Jim Beam here. I like Jim Beam, by God. You don't be my friend. You bring me some Jim Beam, we'll be friends for life. No shit. You get me some old Jimmy Beam, hey, shit. Me and you tight. Not two old dogs. Some of y'all might not like me. You know, I'm getting Australians picking on me for some reason. I don't know, I've had a couple Australians get on here and pick on me. I ain't got nothing against people in Australia. I mean, I got a guy I got subscribed to out there. He's from Australia. smoking them old Marlboros. He knows what I'm talking about if he watches this. He's cool as shit, you know. Different strokes for different folks, I guess. They just don't know the real me. I don't know who I really am. That's cool. Whatever floats your boat. You can talk about me all day long. Make no matter to me. Time for you. Try to find me a song here playing in the background while I'm drinking. I think I'll listen to a little George Strait there. Talking y'all's ass. I ain't got much to talk about. Getting old. Oh shit, I'm old. How I do when I'm on that gym beam, baby. Don't get on it too often. It's just expensive, man. Times are tough. Gas, everything else, it's tough. I manage, though. I get by one paycheck to the next, but like everybody else. Ain't no millionaire or nothing. I tried to get partnered on YouTube here, you know. I might get like 50 cents for a video I do, but shit, they won't even partner me. I guess they don't like what I do neither. Well, piss on me. I ain't all about all that. I can hang out with the best of y'all. Whether you be white, black, red, orange, redneck, hillbilly, Yankee, I hang out with the best of you. I'm probably out drink most of you. And I'm gonna get some hate comments on that shit. I'm gonna try to cut back on my drinking. Bad for you. Well. I got nothing else to say at this point. Cats back are wrestling around. Told cats back there. So I guess we're old cowboy. We'll get on up here. Drink me up some more of this gin. Because it make me happy. I'll holler at y'all later. See y'all.